Good morning, Alcoa Intermediate School. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag.
Today is Thursday, January 19th. The announcements this morning are given by Riley
and Brayden.
Today's lunch will be pasta shells and sauce, meatballs, garlic bread, steamy peas, peaches, and assorted milks.
Jelly bells, oh, those holiday J-I-N-G-L-E bells, oh, those happy J-I-N-G-L-E B-E-L-L-S, I love those.
Now for the birthdays.
Happy birthday to you.
Today's birthdays are Mackenzie Pfeiffer.
The announcements this morning are...
If you would like to nominate a Golden Writer staff member, please stop by the office to pick up a form.
K-9 checking in.
Okay, the CTC trip for 5th grade will be January 26th and 27th.
Next PBIS reward of hot chocolate and cookie will be January 27th.
Your attention, please. Are there any Polar Express passengers in need of refreshment? I thought so.
Next Golden Raider lunch will be February 3rd.
There will not be school next Monday due to the in-service day. Musical practice after school is for the following cast members.
Calling all fifth grade through 8th grade students, if you are looking for a way to use your writing talents and enjoy history, then this contest is definitely for you. Join past winners from our school writing and submitting your powerful piece of fiction, nonfiction, poetry, or science health essay.
This feeling of accomplishment you will have for working hard to enter plus potential prizes if you win will be worth your effort.
All entries must be submitted to the website by you with the help of your parents by Wednesday, February 15th.
For details, please check the Hershey Store website.
If you have additional questions or would like to work with a writing coach, please reach out to Mrs. Kapp.
Thank you.
other.
The weather today will be cloudy with a high of 43 and a low of 36.
Thanks.
From Braden
and Riley and all of us here at BTV, I'm reminding you to be respectful, responsible, and ready.